place beans, peas, carrots, and milk to a medium-sized pot. Season with salt and pepper, and then bring to a boil. After it reaches a boil, reduce the heat to a low simmer, checking often. It's beautiful, it's incredible. Add the potatoes, butter, and cream. Simmer for about 45 minutes or until the potatoes are cooked through. Taste them and then season with more salt and pepper if desired. Serves four, maybe six if you've got a friend or two.